just get off the streets.
Oh, that ain't no lady.
Oh.
That's my wife.
Hey, if you're liable to get hurt.
Hurt? Yeah, well, I'm already hurt.
Darn.
And you would be too if you're hurt. Just got out of jail after 5 long years and didn't even bother to say, hey, I'm hurt.
You're making a big mistake, woman.
Oh, the only mistake I ever made was marrying you.
Read it, woman.
Oh, well, I ain't through talking.
You ain't never been through talking.
Well, that's because I got plenty to say. And you ain't bothered to ask me nothing like, hi, honey. Well, how's the house? The house is fine. You know, we got running water in the kitchen now.
Running water?
Yeah, every time it rains.
Just get on back down to the cabin,
ooh.
And as soon as I'm done shooting the deputy, I'll be down there.
Oh, no, you won't. You'll probably leave me at home with the chillins, and you'll be out with the boys.
Lady, why don't you just get off the streets?
Why don't you get off the streets? You know them bowling boys been down there robbing the train every day, all day long, and you ain't bought you a thing about it.
What?
Read it, woman.
And you. Uh-oh. I've been taking care of your coon dogs, and your hound dogs, and your squirrel hounds, and your fox hounds. They are eating us out of house and home. Not to mention that yakety-yakking crow of yours.
Well, you taught it everything it knows.
Oh! You never used to talk to me like this.
I never used to talk, period. I never had a chance.
Oh, I should have listened to my mama. God rest her soul.
Why is that?
Because she told me not to marry you.
She did?
Yeah.
Oh, why didn't you listen to her?
I don't know.
Lady, why don't you just go home?
I should just go home.
Yeah, just go home.
Go home? To that dilapidated dump? I'll have you know I have been cooking and
cleaning. Tell them about it.
Oh, I'll tell you for the last 5 years.
Tell them about it.
All
right, deputy. You ready to settle this thing once and for all? On the count of three. One, two, three. Hey, looky there, deputy. I'm divorced.
Hey, you reckon she dead?
Must be her mouth shut. Oh, wait, she ain't dead. She's momentarily stuck. You handle it.
Barracuda?
Yeah.
Speaking of barracuda, that's yours.